got an important event coming up next week.
Yeah, Dad, we're getting married next week and want to know if you can make it.
I know it's hard for him to express that to you too, but I really wouldn't feel comfortable if I didn't have your approval and if you weren't there.
Number one, I'm proud. I'm happy for you guys.
Mm-hmm.
It's a shocking, you know, I just got through with the match here and then I'm getting here with this. And I just want you guys to be happy.
No, I haven't had a whole lot of time with you and for you to get to know me, but it'd mean the world for me to have you there, but I know it'll mean even more for him to have you there.
You know, I want to be in there as one of these things where it's an important big day, and just thank you for considering me. This business is a hard business. You guys want to be on the road, and there's a lot of, I mean, I ain't got to tell you kids, you know what time it is. Congratulations. All right.
I am so relieved. My concern is just having John's family's blessing with us getting married.
Keep me in contact. Let me know. I got to go get me a white color suit or something. Lord have mercy.
All right, Dad.
Love you guys.
Love you too.
Love you.